Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
Let's see if this will open the way I want it to.
Will it open?
There we go, sweet. It did work. TH reverse question mark. Oh, Intel as well.
It's Intel?
Yeah. I guess I'm playing SVR 2012. Okay, it's not as loud now.
This I like to see.
Yeah?
Bigger, badder, better.
That's what I said, bigger ladders.
So this is a raw mod thing? I've had this forever, but I haven't done anything with it, so I guess we'll do something with it. Maybe we should create a superstar.
Create a superstar.
As long as you call the person Crease, you're fine.
Turn the stream volume on so you can hear this song right now. It's pretty good. Oh, now it's just normal.
Wonder where this mod was made.
Chat, is the game too loud, by the way? I don't know if it is.
Even if it is, leave it.
I can lower it, I guess. Yeah, alright. It's fine for you, okay. Let's do exhibition. So I can figure out what's going on here. 1-on-1, tag team, tornado tag, triple threat, fatal four way, battle royal, 2-on-1 handicap, 3-on-1 handicap. Why is it acknowledging a second player? Is it because of my keyboard? Do I have to unplug my keyboard? Hold on. Option.
This is completely giving me ideas that I had a couple of months ago about the DS game.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. Unless you didn't tell me that.
It's there for you if you want it.
Where am I? I don't want this. There we go. I don't want that at all.
Has a stamina meter?
I guess so.
We're gonna find out.
Oh, can I turn that off? What was that at? Graphics
on? Pop up for like 1 second.
Fuck, it must be this one. Stamina meter off.
Every game needs that option.
Damage effects? Yeah, I guess I want that.
It sounds interesting.
You think this game is too advanced for my PC? Maybe I should turn the graphics down. God, I'm so sick of this fucking song already.
Written in stars!
Alright. Game form hardcore, of course. Let's do 20-minute time limit.
It's quite the form. all up and everything.
I didn't pick Evan Bourne for this match, so I don't know why he's in it.
Del Rio looks a lot like someone else. And it's not Batista.
I like how Kali had to duck under the Tron, but he's obviously not taller than it. This is us, guys.
No, that's you. I'm not taking part in this shit. It looks like he's squatting when he's walking down the ramp.
It's got his theme song in it, though.
I must say, this is the best Kali model I think I've seen. Except the hair coming out of his neck.
Kali is missing two teeth. Oh, I thought my game crashed.
He's wearing tights for some reason.
Alberto... I guess he was champion. I guess he was champ at the time. I wanted Batista. This is fucking bullshit. There's just a table over there. I guess it's the hardcore part. What game is this modding? This is modding WWF Raw for the PC. Which I think was like... I'm pretty sure that was the last PC release WWE had. I don't think it was even WWE, I think it was WWF wrong, actually.
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
What's up? How's...
This camera, though.
Wait! Oh, was K-Quick in this game?
Maybe.
Fuck, what's guard? Guard, Oh, yes! Fuck off! Oh, he fucking got beat me to it! Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Into the snow!
Great.
That was in slow motion.
Where's... Oh, here's Justin Gabriel! Fuck you!
Threw him into pure white.
How do I pick this up? Oh! What? Is that a... fucking bear trap? What is this?
Ah.
What?
Oh, you blew up the box.
Ow! What is this?
Is that a bear trap?
It's one of those frilly things you wear around your neck in the old times.
Is it like a... the thing they give you in... what's it called? In Hawaii? LA? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
I can't pick it up, I don't remember.
Those are flowers.
Olay barrels!
How do I pick up fucking weapons? I did it before. Oh, here we go. It's circle.
What? Yeah, that's just a table, yeah. Dumb shit.
Fuck. Throw him through that fucking shit, Kali. Fuck yeah! Let's bust this fucking thing open now. Be angry. Alright.
What is this?
I legitimately can't see what this is. Brass knucks? Oh, it's a beer can?
Oh. Oh, hell yeah.
Why does R-Truth keep running away then coming back? Fuck off.
He just knife-edge chopped it with a beer can.
Alright, climb back up on the stage. Oh, shit. Not into the bear trap.
Is this one of those games you have to combine items so you put the can of beer into the bear trap?
Oh, you think that activates a new part of the map?
like a chainsaw with a baseball bat attached to it or something?
How do I fucking... God damn it, R-Truth's offense is spectacular. Give me a hell, give me a yeah. How do I run? Oh, wait, I'm a great colleague.
Give me a yeah.
Excuse me, R-Truth. Stop it. I'll just walk away from you. Fuck off. You're not gonna hit me. Can't do it. Fuck off. Clobber you.
Justin right. Gabriel's just standing there.
He's looking tough as always.
I don't know if... Is the taunt button the same as my pick up weapons button? Is that what the problem is here? Can I pick stuff up from under? Oh. Nope. Oh, okay. Wow, fucking sweet toss, Kali. Oh, kick his fucking ass, Dorio. Can I get weapons from under the ring? You can wear certain items in the game? What? Is that what that shit is? Can I, how do I do that?
Man the table.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Let's see. How do I put this on, then? Alright. No, that's throwing it.
You can throw it and then run into it so you catch it.
That drops it. That does that. I don't think I can wear this. Give me a hell and give me a fucking yeah. Beat the fuck out of you, bitch! Fuck you! Fucking kick your ass with this. Dude, I don't know how to... I need to know how to put this on, if I can.
Was this
wait,
ever
why is
the original one?
I don't... Wait, why is Archer beating up Justin Gabriel? Shit. How do I know when I have my finisher? What's so hardcore about this match? I still haven't figured out how to run. Is there a... What's the pause button? Uh-oh. What just happened? That fucking closes my game. Okay, we're back. Oh god, not... Is this fucking the song again? Can you guys see the game?
Yeah.
Okay. Del Rio, handle my light work. I gotta figure out how to put this ladder on. Get annihilated.
How are you gonna wear it? Then throw the ladder.
Did you like that shit?
Oh fuck!
Oh. Everything spins when you throw it.
I got a nice toss on this shit. Oh yeah, like I tossed that fucking R-Truth. Fuck off. Can I just break this table with my
He's
hands?
Fun as well.
Kali the commentator throwing chairs.
As commentators,
pick this up.
If you want to see Kali wear a ladder, give me a great year.
Fuck you. Oh no! Why was that camera so prepared? Oh god! Fuck everybody up!
You.
Fuck you, Zack Ryder!
Oh shit!
Son of a bitch. You're lucky I. Okay, now I'm looking at you. Now you're fucked. Ow! Ow!
Zack Ryder attacking the Great Khali.
He's good buddies with R-Truth, of course. Oh no, R-Truth trying to beat him up. R-Truth beating up Zack Ryder now!
Yeah, because he's doing that anything.
No one wants him out here. Get the fuck out of here! Yeah, get him! Let's fucking work together! Fuck this guy! No! Heel turn! Fuck you, Zack Ryder. Bear hug. Ow. Ow. Fuck off, Zack Ryder. Get the fuck out of you. I need more weapons, but I don't think there are any more. I still don't know how to run. It's gotta
How many
be.
Weapons were in the original.
I don't know.
Who even played that?
I played the original on the fucking original Xbox. But I don't know how well it translated to this. And by the looks of it, it didn't do. Oh, wait, there's another crate back there. Oh, and here's another table, actually. Bust this bad boy open by yelling at it. I don't know what the fuck this is. I'm too far away to tell. Here I come, boys. Who knows what I'm fucking bringing with me. I smacked the shit up. Why is everyone just standing still? What do I fucking have? What the fuck? R-Truth, what is this? Tell me with your face.
Dog pick.
Is it glasses?
I think
it's
a
thumbtack.
Oh, I think they're glasses.
That's glass.
Oh, I just put them on! Oh no, I can run! That gave me the ability to run! Whoa, fuck off! Peace, bitch! I'm out! We're back!
What the fuck is going on?
But on the other thing now.
Oh shit, I'm blown up.
Dude,
fuck off.
You could be indestructible if you throw the fully
thing. I thought you turned off the stamina.
I did. Maybe. Oh, you think it's a stamina thing? Okay,
that's
I can't.
Why you'd be blown up if you run?
I thought I could drink the can thing, but maybe.
Maybe
not.
Just like turned off the visual of the meter, not natural stamina.
Maybe.
Oh.
Oh, so you're probably right.
Graphic settings.
You're probably right.
I see.
Pick up this. Can I cut a promo? I can't. Where is that fucking frilly thing at?
Bottom left.
Bottom left. Okay. Why am I so blown up that I can't run? I know I just went for a big fucking jog, but still. Yes! Hell yeah! What the fuck are you gonna do now?
You still have the glasses on?
Yes.
You put two things on?
No, I have the glasses on. I still have the glasses on.
Jesus Christ.
You gotta find something else to put on.
I wanna sit in this chair. I don't know what the fuck I'm wearing. How do I sit in this? Oh, that's a black block button. Ow. I should have a finisher round. Oh, chokeslam! I don't even know how to do finishers. Maybe I have to activate it? Was it still like that in this game? Oh, I'm pinning him. Oh, I win!
Good.
Yeah!
Very snazzy, well done. Oh, that camera angle.
This fucking camera! That was quite the finish, chokeslam onto a chair, yeah, no shit. Wow.
The crowd may be busy.
All thanks to Batista. I'm not done without you. Alright, let's see. Where's the options again? Wait, what's museum? WWE Museum. Weapons and equipment. Oh, I guess this is where I can find out what shit is. E plus.
Oh, it gives you fucking stat boosts.
Oh.
That's cool as shit.
Oh, so I guess the glasses gave me. So I can put all this shit. I could have put Justin Gabriel's belt on, I think. Or Del Rio's. If I got it off of them. I don't know where they were. Is this cheese?
Yes.
What was the thing I had on? Oh, this thing. Venetian collar is what I had on. I see. Chad, is the game loud? You should lower the music volume in game. Yeah, I agree. Shit, that's the front button.
Can you get a headset?
I think you can get a lot of
it. The cowboy headset. Just
I guess I should keep the fucking stamina meter on since I can't fucking turn stamina off. Where's the sound one? Oh, here it is. That's much better. God damn. This fucking music is so annoying. How to play. Yeah, I fucking think I figured it out by now. Alright.
Need glasses to run.
Title match. Alright.
Oh?
Oh, we're playing fucking All-Stars now? What is this? Let's go for the $1 million championship.
What the fuck?
Wait, no, I want to do a hardcore match again, though. Oh, cool. WWE Championship is a hardcore match. Yeah, let's go for that shit. Wait, why does the game not know who the champ is? Is that what's going on here?
Is there a champ?
I don't know. Maybe there's not. I'm gonna be Jinder Mahal. Are you sure you want to start the
champ?
Oh, I guess it's a mystery to me. I don't know who the champ is. Ooh, oh, it's Triple H, of course.
Oh.
Oh, maybe it's a. Oh, I think this is a game mode.
Jinder Mahal. Oh, you've got to run the gauntlet.
Oh, God. Alright, Jinder Mahal, let's fucking do it. Let's fucking go, Jinder. Jinder, what the fuck happened? Sassy ass Triple H too. Alright, let's do it. I hope this is still hard. Jinder, what the
fuck?
Jinder's really weird looking.
Single match. There's only one match tonight.
Jinder looks like Jason Jordan.
He looks like... Whoa, he looks really fucking scary.
He is pissed.
Oh yeah, this is a hardcore match. I see a ladder over there. Excellent. The cameraman just started ignoring Jinder halfway through his entrance. He's still... He's going out of his way to avoid him. Alright. Time to play the game. So if Jinder Mahal can beat Triple H, we can... fucking... give Jinder a belt.
Stat boost.
Yeah, I gotta put some... I gotta stat boost him. Who knows what I can give to him. Come on. Fucking... Alright, cool. Oh, what is... Is it triangle? Yeah, fucking get him, Jinder! Ah! Excellent. Where's your water bottle? Give me it. I will drink. Drink.
Stat boost of the bottle.
Can I drink it? Maybe not. Alright, let's go over here. Let's break some boxes. Let's get some toys. Fucking kick that shit, Jinder. Fuck yeah. What's this? Get the fuck away from me, Triple. I got a necklace. Put that shit on. I don't know what it gave me. I look fucking cool now. Oh shit. Oh. Ooh.
That's a pretty sweet necklace.
Right? Dude, what am I doing when I'm trying to grapple? Fucking Jinder, what the fuck are you doing? Now your necklace is gone? Was that the fucking thing?
Was that the boost the necklace gave you?
Why am I not doing... Is my fucking controller fucked? What the fuck?! What is happening?! Why?! Fucking... No!
It's fucking everyone!
Why did everyone just interfere?
What the...
What is going on? I've never seen this happen in a wrestling game ever. Three dudes just ran out, and you're like, you know what? Fuck this match.
This is exactly like the ending to a go home show.
See you Sunday.
Just go home before the Rumble.
Who will come out on top?
What is happening right now?
Everyone's pissed that Jinder's getting a title shot.
Why can't Jinder do proper? Okay, there we go. For some reason, I wasn't able to do proper grapples around Triple H. I was getting really nervous.
Just let them beat the shit out of Triple H.
Come Except on, Sheamus Jinder.
Has given up.
Jinder, your fucking stamina's dog shit right now. Or your bar. Like, the CPU's killing us. Oh, that's there goes my knee. Dude, no! Don't lose, Jinder! Kick out! Kick out! Yeah!
Did he just smash his knee?
A knee breaker busted you open!
Did it bust me open?
It's a screen flash thread.
Jinder has a posse. Oh god. What is that? Pick that up. Excuse me, Heath Slater. Oh, bandana! Fuck yeah!
Just what? Jinder Mahal got a whole cup.
That looked pretty sweet.
What the fuck? White bandana.
Stand on the ramp so it's just white on white.
Hold on, I gotta get my necklace back. There we go.
There's another item behind the stairs on the right that you didn't pick up.
On the right?
Yeah, yeah, right of the stage.
Oh, right of the stage.
Yeah.
Oh, is that the... Oh, wait. No, the ladder?
Or the no, one back here? Item above that.
Back here?
It was in a box and you never picked it up.
Oh, I can't fucking... Oh, there's steps in the way. Oh, it's a trash can lid.
Okay.
Alright. Let's do it. Hello, gentlemen. No need to. No need to worry. I'm just not gender. Oh, why'd I drop that? Pick it up. Oh god, run away. Fuck you! Oh, nice! Get the sport! Hiya! Oh, fuck.
He booted him in the head.
Oh, where'd he go? Stop running away. Alright, I got him. Yeah. Alright, pick that shit up. Alright, don't drop it this time. Okay. Keep. Alright. What is happening? Am I out of stamina? I think I'm blown up. Let's get in the ring. Uh-oh, let's not get in the ring. Let's fucking ask Triple H nicely to leave us alone. Dude, fuck off with this. Ow. Fuck you. Come here, I'm gonna fuck you with this table. Okay. I didn't want to do that. Pick it back up. Ow. That just annihilated my whole head. Alright. Sweet. Alright. Let's do some work here. Get up, Triple H. Come on. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Ow. Alright, alright.
That bandana's making it look like he has a hole in the back of his head.
Suplex through the table, do it! Stop hesitating! Oh, how'd you fucking miss the table? I guess I'm getting. I think I'm getting stamina back now, maybe?
Yep. That's what that means, I guess.
Come on, Jinder. Get it together. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Pick him up. Or fuck his face, that's cool too. I'm so blown up. This bandana is weighing me down. At least it matches my gear. Let's try that suplex again. Oh, don't. Alright. Triple H, wait. No! Sheamus, what do you want, big boy?
You were just bent over the table.
Fuck you. I'm getting in the ring.
Be careful. Don't lose.
We're fine. I'm gonna hit him. Big move here. Fuck, maybe not. Oh. He knocked my bandana off!
Oh, shit.
I hope he puts it on.
I can't do any moves because I'm blown up. So I will just hug him. Ow. Ow. It's false count anywhere, so he could pin me outside too if he wanted to. Oh no! Oh! Right in the cock. Ow. Please stop. Reverse this. Hit him with the whirly bird. Ah.
The whirly bird is the greatest move.
Come on, Jinder. Get the... Oh, he's got his finisher. That means run away. He's also got my necklace.
Oh shit, not the necklace.
He just threw it at me. I'll put it back on.
Catch it with your neck.
What are you looking at? 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 Bitch! Get in the ring! Cover him! Cover! 1, 2, yes!
With a punch to the face.
Solid 3.5 stars.
It was all the necklace. The chat goes wild. Hell fucking yeah.
That spinning is Triple H just dies.
He caught up just to fall down.
Oh fuck, we gotta face CM Punk now.
Oh shit.
Lemon face Jinder Mahal.
I hope it's actually just Batista.
It's somebody, alright. We are both very grumpy.
What the fuck?
He's got 2 Pepsi tattoos.
Fuck. They just mirrored his arms.
I wish they mirrored the middle part. So it's just symmetrical.
Jinder. Jinder. See another ladder over there. Will the cameraman try to ignore me once again? Oh, hell yeah. SmackDown superstar for Jinder Mahal. Come on, Kevin Dunn, get it the fuck together. Why is CM Punk's theme song so much louder than mine? Voice of Voiceless! I'ma fucking kick the fucking shit out of you! Ah! Oh god, he just bum rushed me! Jesus!
He's so dummy after the last match!
He attacked me, picked me back up, and then finished his entrance! God damn it, no! Why? Wait! Oh! New Nexus! The new Nexus! Oh! Greg Colley told me about this!
That didn't take longer than like 10 seconds.
Jinder's leading the Nexus.
Break this thing open.
He doesn't need an armband, he just needs that weird neck collar thing.
What is it? A can again? Fuck that! You can have that, Mason Ryan. What's this?
Purple.
That was a really long throw, too.
Water bottle. Fuck off! Oh, that one wasn't nearly as far. Yeah, you two fight each other. Yeah, Mason Ryan! Kick the... Oh, Jesus!
Oh, fuck.
Holy fucking shit, I did a replay!
That was awesome.
It looked really...
That's the coolest shit I've ever seen.
Judge Jinder!
You have a hammer!
A gavel. Fuck you! Mason Ryan, no, don't betray me already. We just became friends. Oh my fucking god, who the fuck is that? Oh, is that Randy Orton? Son of a bitch. I couldn't tell who it was.
The new leader with the Nexus.
The new Nexus! How do I put weapons in the goddamn ring?
Straight off to CM Punk.
We are destined to do this forever.
How do I put this in the ring? There has to be some kind of way to do this. Maybe I just run into the ring with it? Maybe not. Bitch! Bitch! I've always wanted someone to swing a table like a chair. Today is my lucky day. Running. Oh, sweet. Hell yeah. Alright, wait, what the fuck?
That was weird.
What are you doing?
Oh,
what's he doing out there?
I think he's stuck.
Well, I'm gonna go. What is this?
I guess you can set up gimmicks now.
I'm gonna buy a can.
Oh. Alright, well, fuck you. I'm gonna go look for shit. What is this one that's just blending into the ground over here? Or is that off the side? Oh, it's the can. Yeah.
You're right.
Let's try this other side.
Should be able to put the can in your tights and just walk around with it.
I would think you could drink it, but I guess not. What's this?
Because that would make sense.
See, this is another can.
Oh, really?
No more cans.
See, that's how CM Punk got his arms. He had two cans.
Chad, can I drink those things? What's this? Randy, oh, barbells!
Pushed into the crowd.
All right. To,
now he's actually stuck.
To lift some fucking weights.
What?
Time to show this fucking indie dork how to lift some weights. Oh, you can't get over the guardrail? Fuck you! Come
so
get
at least
some.
You have a weight belt for your neck.
Come get some. Oh shit! Oh, he fucking power slammed me through the barricade! Hey, give me my thing back. No, fuck off. Ow!
Yo, you lost your thing.
Give me that back. Uh-oh, what just happened? What just happened? Why did my game just tab out? Alright, whatever. Can you guys still see my game?
Yep.
Alright.
Waving to the people.
Pussy! Can he not get out of there?
I think
there we go, I got him. I'm gonna take my gavel. CM Punk, you are guilty! 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 Guilty!
Please break the table with it.
What's up, pussy? Put that down! Guilty! 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 Stop stealing my table! Uh-oh. Ow. Uh-oh, I'm blown up. Hold on. Wait. I dropped my thing. Please hold on. Thank you. Wait, hold on. Ow. Fuck. Uh-oh, run away.
You fell over before you got hit.
Shut up. Son of a...
I dropped
it again! That's it.
The hip toss is your worst enemy.
I got him. Do a move. Any move. Any move you want, Jinder. Pick one.
Swim move.
I gotta... Come on, I'm blown up. Get the fuck away from me. Oh, go behind. Alright. And... Gold dust! God!
That's not a move by Jinder.
The newer.
He's got the gear for it.
The newest of Nexuses.
He looks like cheese.
That's quite the outfit.
Shitty Goldust gear I've ever seen. He's got a yellow ass.
Oh god! Oh Jesus! Punk just died! Alright, just give me some time to- Give me the fucking table back. Oh! New move! Power bomb! Cover him!
Cover.
One! Two! Fuck yeah! Yeah!
The last match that ended with a punch.
We're moving up.
I like Jinder's signature move, such as the power bomb and summoning gold dust.
Uh-oh. Chris Jericho.
Fuck.
Look, I think we have 5 matches, right? Maybe it's 5 and then the title, or 4 and then the title? Look at the fucking picture of the chat.
Judge Jinder.
Chris Jericho is really sad that he has to fight Jinder.
More than anyone,
me. He's got 2 thumbs up, though.
Yeah. Jinder, Jinder, Jinder. Jeter, Jeter.
You are about to enter the ring of Judge Jinder. The wrestlers are real. The moves are real. Decisions are final. This is SmackDown. This is Judge Jinder.
5 stars.
Who's my Bert, though? The Nexus?
Come on, 10-second run in.
Bert, not Bert. I meant Bird. I think it's Bird. Bird? I don't know which one it is.
Blocking those Kozlov signs in the crowd,
pew,
Virginia.
Pew, pew. Chris. Anywhere but here, Jericho. Oh! Oh my fucking god!
That run up, holy shit!
I can't believe I just did that. God fucking damn it. Oh god, why? Stop doing this! Who the fuck is that person?
That needs to be a gift.
What is this? Bandana. I'm a Briscoe now. Reach for the sky.
Everybody's here.
Who the fuck is that other guy?
Stevie Aussie and...
John Morrison.
Yeah.
I didn't know who the not Morrison one
this
was.
This is the new.
Alright, there's really nothing over on this side. Maybe it's by the ring. Man, Jinder's a scheming motherfucker. Don't mind me, fellas.
He's getting that title by hook or by crook.
He looks like Ghetto.
Oh yeah, he does. Red Mecca. Son of a God fucking damn it.
I thought that was Chris Jericho running in on a Chris Jericho match for a second.
That's the rest of the Nexus.
Seriously, why is it always Nexus members?
They're ganging up on Cena.
Just annihilated all of them with a left. Get the fuck out of here. Me alone.
Is that Del Rio or actually Batista?
Power! Oh, god damn it. How do I look at... Oh, okay. I think it's Wade Barrett.
Yeah, it's Barrett.
So they just came out just to beat us up. There's really no reason for them to be out here. I feel like I'm doing the... There we go. I gotta hold it down longer. Fucking Stalin Slupex. Vintage Jinder. Oh god, why am I always blown up?
It's your Jinder Mahal.
If only I knew how to climb ladders. Oh! Powerbomb on the ladder! Boom! Cover! Yeah!
Holy
too,
shit.
Too goddamn easy. Yeah, you fucking just fall down and complain. You know, I feel like this fucking roster is getting easier and easier as it goes along.
Next, you're gonna face Heath Slater.
The champ might be Heath Slater. Totally see if you can do one move and pin. Okay, I'll try. I might be able to. You can't climb ladders? What? Why would they put up ladders in the game if you can't climb them? I need more weapon variety. Getting sick of bandana. Like, give me some belts. Maybe if I win one, I can just put it on.
You come out with it on ice.
Huh?
You'd come out with it on ice.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, the Weesome! Of course.
We
someone.
Fuck you. Scott!
Come on.
Yes!
I wish you could start the run up when he actually leaves to come up on the stage.
Typical cheater.
Alright, let's get this thing over here.
Are Jinder stats just why do I keep calling him Jinder? Are Jinder stats just shit?
Well,
what the fuck is this thing?
It's Jinder.
Oh, it's a TV. Get the fuck out of here.
Put the TV on.
Okay. I don't think I can. Oh, look, it's everybody! Ah, Jesus!
They just fucking beeline straight
to the powerbomb onto the TV.
Get away from me!
Everyone!
Fucking... I hate the Nexus. I disband this group. I'm raising the roof with one hand and they're mesmerized. I can't pick this fucking TV up. Am I stuck back here?
It looks like.
Oh shit. Oh god damn it.
Can you win then? Okay.
Hello!
Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
You're making your entrance again.
Here I come! Not this time, miss! Gotcha!
That is amazing.
Master of hiding.
Oh! Get press slammed, pussy! I wanted to get that other box over there, but there's three dudes hoarding it. There must be something in there that they want. Oh, Randy Orton just tried to eat my lunch. Get out of here. Wait, what the fuck? When did they get down here? They were all just- Stop fucking running after me, you lunatic! Go away. I gotta go up this really white entrance way. That's it. Come here. Armringer. Alright. That'll fucking leave you lying for a little bit.
For 20 minutes. I keep imagining Jinder coming out to AMW's theme.
Oh god! Ow. I didn't see what that was.
A monitor, I think.
Looks like a monitor.
No, there's another one. Unless you're talking about the one I just opened. Oh,
yeah,
you're right, okay.
Yeah.
How the fuck can you see that better than me? I'm blind.
I literally saw it when you said it, so.
Oh, I see, okay. Jeff Hardy thing. Come here, Miz. I'ma fuck your mom.
That's a bit harsh.
Hey, that's what you gotta
You've
do.
Seen what she looks like, right?
Listen, whatever you gotta do to get into your opponent's mind, it's all.
Jinder's gotta take what he can get.
Wow! I don't know what that means, Dolph.
I don't know either.
I'm the master of the press slam. Cover! Of goddamn course I win! Who the fuck do you think I am?
Goddamn Jinder Mahal!
Guilty!
He just died again. Why do they do that?
I really don't know. I think they're getting down to like slap the ground because they're angry that they lost.
Yeah, they're no selling you.
Oh wait, maybe I didn't see the two question marks at the bottom too. So I got 1, 2, 3 more matches. Supposedly.
The swerve is the champ is Jinder.
Oh my god. Well, of course the champ is Jinder.
Sheamus.
Oh, he's got the U.S. title. Maybe I could take that from him. Oh, a tile, okay.
Well, on my screen, Jinder's looking down at the picture, so... Sheamus is like,
they're both doing the same pose.
Fuck my entrance. I want to beat the shit out of Sheamus. Oh, he's King Sheamus. Oh my god, if I can put on his belt. Here I come, you piece of shit. I hope you're fucking not prepared for this one. Oh my fuck. Oh, what is... Ah!
Okay.
Ow! Get off me. Get away from me. Oh, God.
I wonder if he can take off the thing on his neck.
The belt's... drop the belt! Do you just wear the belt forever? What the fuck? Ah, get off me.
It looks like you're gonna have to pull the belt out of his back if you
wanna. Oh. Oh my God, I'm getting my shit kicked in.
Until the running.
There's a box here. Oh, my nuts.
My next...
Randy, I feel like every time I do a move... Oh, God. What the fuck, Sheamus? Jesus.
Just beating the shit out of you.
God. Gavel's
back.
Oh, great. Get the... Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Oh, great. Here comes the fucking Nexus.
He's going in.
Come on, Nexus. Get the... fuck him up. Ah, Jesus.
Everything is back to normal now.
God damn.
Ow. I can't do anything! Now I'm getting... Everyone, stop moonsaulting me! Fuck off! All you! What is that, an umbrella? Ow!
Three people at once!
Fucking Jesus! Oh my... There's the belt! Get the belt! Get off me!
Everyone
Why is everyone kicking my ass? Get the belt! Put the belt on! I got it! Run! Get the umbrella!
Get the umbrella!
I got it!
And for you, United States champion!
Fuck you!
It's not how you carry an umbrella.
It is now.
Where are you going? Okay, bye. I gotta get some stamina up. Oh, Sheamus is just attacking everybody now, so that's cool. Well, give me some time to get some stamina up. Oh, why'd I throw that?
Just randomly going up to Heath Slater.
He doesn't give a shit. I'm just waving, you know, just enjoying the crowd here. Oh, is it coming back after me? Okay, I have time to go look over here. While he fights the Nexus for whatever reason. I might be able to take that necklace from him if I can get like one hit on him. Everyone just decided to stop. That seems to be a common theme here. What is this? Oh, bandana. Alright, sweet. Looking good.
But which bandana is it?
It's the white one. It's the white one, but it doesn't cover my whole head.
Different bandana then.
So you're not ghetto this
one. Well, there's a lot of fucking boxes in this one.
Like a headband.
Is this a US title match? Oh, I have a dog. let's just throw that.
Throwing a dog.
What is this? Fucking. I don't. That's a. is this another umbrella? Oh no, it's a baseball bat. Okay.
Yeah, you sting.
And then let's check this last one. This is a pumpkin.
But you gotta use the pumpkin.
Some
now.
Solid weapons right here. What does the doll get?
Can he wear the pumpkin?
I don't think... I tried to.
Is it a jack-o'-lantern?
I tried to put it on my head, but I don't think it would let me.
Okay.
Can I pick up the dog, please? Okay. I got my key to victory right here.
I'm picturing the dog.
Ever since I put this belt on, I walk like I shit myself. Bitch! Cover! Two! No, I kicked out! Oh, fucking here comes Goldust! I forgot my other move! Oh no, he's pinning me! Why?! Oh, kick out! Goldust, get him! That's not him, that's me.
Shame
oh, fuck!
Similar moveset to you, then. Fucking Goldust!
God, why? Why is everyone kicking my ass? Get the fuck away from me! Get the pumpkin! Fuck you!
Can you give Goldust items for him to wear? Like, can you hand him
things? I don't think so.
Yeah.
Don't come in here, you
wanna see him put
bitch.
The hand down.
Get pumpkined. Yeah, you better run, pussy. Alright, get some stamina up. Alright. We're gonna win this fight. Doggy. I mean, the dog, not... no.
Oh.
Come on. Get in here, big boy. Stop hugging Heath Slater and get in the ring.
Just pin the shit out of
does this,
dog!
Does this match have submissions?
It has dogs. Cover!
you should make him tap via doggy.
One! Two! Fuck! Uh-oh. Oh, not my... Oh, guys, got a submission on me! No! No! Don't tap! Don't tap! Yes!
The dog keeps buffing up and down.
Backdrop! Get the dog!
Save
Cover! One! Two! No!
Put on his necklace. I think it's just there on the mat.
He keeps doing
it! Is.
Goddamn submission! Don't tap! Where's the necklace?
It's somewhere there.
Oh, I see it. I'm gonna toss him into the next dimension. The dog just bounced into the air. I got your necklace, pussy! Ow. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, this fucking totally fucked me up now. Oh. Do a power bomb. Okay, suplexes, brain buster, whatever you're doing. I'm gonna hit him with the belt. I gotta hit him with the belt, alright? Or should I hit him with the pumpkin?
Hit him with the belt.
Alright.
Hit Goldust with the pumpkin.
Wait, I just put the... Wait, what? Oh, I thought I picked it up. Don't wave at him. He's beating me with a bandana. Ow. No! Kick out! My neck is under
the
bottom rope!
Lock.
It's triangle, but it doesn't really work.
What the fuck was that block he put by his hand?
I don't know. God! Ow! Ow!
Go.
Ow! Ow! Oh. Ow!
Seamus win.
By the Jesus end of this match, you'll be in each other's tights.
I need to win. Oh god, run. What the fuck? Okay, oh, you can run on the apron, I see.
Oh.
Powerbomb on the outside! Bow! Get in the ring.
Cover.
No. I gotta end this via dog.
Oh fuck.
Hiya! Hey! Oh no, I ran out of stamina. Hold on, give me a second. Dog! Don't hit me with the belt. Dog! He's hurt! Dog!
Did you cut him open with
go
the dog?
Down.
Dog! Fall down! Oh god, he just punched me in the face and I got busted open! Get up! Come on, gender! Oh god. Oh! What the fuck?!
What? Jesus.
You have to see some eye sockets.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god!
God, stop hugging him. I have no stamina. I know. Ah, fuck. I'm trying to run away to get some, but it's hard.
The dog is just bobbing around while he's walking.
I'm gonna stand here and get some stamina. Uh-oh, don't kick my ass. Oh god, get the dog. Get the dog. Ah, yeah! Cover him! Come on! One! Two! Yeah! Alright. Fuck!
Win my dog.
Get dogged. Fucking shit. Judge Jinder versus Lesnar. I don't want that. Oh, I do want to face John Cena, though, I guess.
Well, like, three quarters of Cena.
Oh, big thumbs up from John Cena.
Oh my god.
What a nice guy.
He's wearing, like, 8 wristbands today.
You gotta have... Because Jinder's a tough opponent. Gotta wear more. We can pretty much say that Shams lost doggy style, that's true. Gender, come on chat, gender. John Cena, you didn't time your entrance, right? Oh, maybe you did. Oh god, there he goes. Fuck you! Run to the ring and get the fucking... Oh, I can't see you.
Oh, this is gonna be amazing.
God damn it.
Yes! Oh.
Oh, I want his hat.
There's some really tight jorts, by the way.
Fuck you. Give me your hat. Where are you going? Okay. Damn it, I tried to stop him. Fuck you. Kick him in the fucking mouth.
Oh.
Stay there, I gotta get some stamina. Oh, I see that bar is my stamina. I thought it was the little bar, it's the fucking big bar. Oh, god damn it, Randy Orton.
Kicked him right in the face.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Randy Orton, no.
Hey.
Okay, what's this? That's a cactus.
I just love how he kicked the boxes open and the village just flies into space.
God, fuck off! I can't get stamina with you fucking with my life, Randy Orton. Go away. I'm gonna just walk around for a little bit. Hopefully he gets bored. Oh god, Cena, fuck off you too. Both these main eventers trying to hold Jinder down. Alright, he got bored. Alright. We can go back up the ramp now.
Run back up the stairs.
I went onto the apron.
Yeah.
Small bar is how much health you have. When it flashes, you're likely to lose. Oh, I see. You guys know too much about this game, and I know too little. Don't worry about me, Cena. You worry about Randy Orton, who was attacking me.
You gotta get that hat. Mr. Hat.
Okay, monitor. I don't want that. Throw it into the ground.
And you have a monitor.
And that's... box open. Come on. Kick it. There we go. I have... Oh, yes. This is my key to victory. Give me that.
Of course.
Alright, let's go.
Of course.
Jinder's never been more ready in his life. Here, take this cactus. Was there another box?
Is there one on the right side?
I don't think so. There's a
ladder.
That's
a sweet hat.
Thanks. I don't need your hat, John Cena. I have my own.
Got your rope.
John Cena went outside to stare at Randy Orton. Can I get this cactus, please? Is it stuck on the apron?
Just move it across to the floor.
There we go, I got it. Here, guys, you can have this cactus. Oh, never mind. Come here, Cena. Alright, bye, Cena. Okay, hello, Cena.
He's like, I hate you, but I can't leave you.
French that arm. There goes his hat. Pick it up and put it on. Oh, yeah. Who's John Cena now?
Double hat.
Ow.
Do.
Move, Jinder. Fuck you.
No, I want Cena to put the other hat on.
I think he almost did. Clothesline, cover! I have your hat, John! That's the source of your power! Fuck, you kicked out! Ow. Get up. Ow. Suspicious lack of interference in this match.
Don't worry.
Cena doesn't have many
What
allies.
Just happened? Cover! I don't know what happened.
Grab some nipples.
Kicked out. Like John Cena. Oh no, they shut the fuck up! Kick out! Not kick out.
Kick out.
Curse it! There we go. Now cover him! Oh god, run away. Oh, he fucking. Oh! John Cena! Cheating!
Okay. Just run through the ring.
I don't have any stamina. Dude,
fucking beat the fuck out of you with this hat!
Did this. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, I'm cheating now too. You don't gotta worry about me.
Oh boy.
Boom!
You don't need stairs, but we're going.
I really, really, really need stamina, and I really, really need Jinder Mahal to stop being shitty.
I don't think you'll get either of those
things. Alright, you stay there, John Cena. Wait! John Cena! Big cheaty man again!
Fucking
big cheaty man.
You just fucking knock it off, John Cena. I only have, like, one move I can do it before I run out of... Oh, fuck you. That was just rude. Fuck off! I was in the ring! Stop being mean. Scoopity slam! Fuck you. Oh, armbar!
Oh, fuck.
All right.
It's over.
I don't know what the Irish whip button is. Fuck you. Give me my hat. Pick it up! No, not you. Uh-oh.
They should've let him put it on.
Ow. 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 Seriously, how are my stats so shit? John Cena's a fucking jerk-off, man.
That fall from the apron.
Just keeps fucking kicking my ass off the apron. I need my hat. Pick up the fucking hat, thank you. Now nail him in the fucking head with it. There you go. Now it's fucking over. Cover that piece of shit. One, two, fuck! That was three if I've ever seen three. Ow. Uh-oh. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, here comes Heath Slater, of course. Body slam! Fucking beat him in before Heath Slater can get here! Fuck! Heath Slater, help me! How many guys? Break that up! There you go, Pan and Heath Slater, moonsault! Now it's... Pan and Heath Slater ruining my fucking matches! Get the fuck out of here!
Super kick!
Come on, beat up John Cena. Do I really need to get my ass kicked? Don't I have enough going against me? Fuck
Look up
off.
Your friend in the Nexus.
Son of a bitch! Go away. Oh my god, he just super kicked me in the back of the head and I'm bleeding. Oh, thank you, John Cena! You know what? Maybe I was wrong about you. Hey, John. You like my hat? Oh, he fucking punched me in the face! Ow! Why does it say there's like 1,000 weapons outside the ring? Bandit! Powerbomb! Cover! One! Two! Fucking my ass! Don't mock me, John Cena. I can't do any moves. Oh. This ain't good. Uh-oh. Kick out! Kick out! Kick out! Kick out! No! Oh, great fucking timing, whoever that fucking was! He came out to solve. He was upset!
Could you tell who it was? I couldn't tell.
Game over!
That
no.
was way better.
Fucking retry. Alright, no, we got you, you fucking Cena.
You fucking Cena.
Three chances.
Barrett came out to cry about me losing.
Nobody loses in the Nexus.
Fuck you, John Cena. I'm gonna surprise him, I'm gonna attack him right when he's at the bottom of the ramp. He'll never see it coming. Fuck you! Oh my god! Unfucking believable. Ow!
That was perfectly timed.
That was. Yeah, fuck you, John Cena. I got a TV. Cover! One! Why do I die after he kicks out of my pins? Fuck you! Oh my god, how did that hurt him?
His hat is secretly stealing your energy.
Could be. Oh, well fine, I will put it on. Hiya! Come on. Get this TV work. Hiya! Oh great, here comes cross-eyed Justin Gabriel. Ow! Ow! Does everyone have to attack me? Oh, run away. Yeah, jump now, John, you bitch. Oh, he really did. Justin Gabriel, we can talk about this.
Justin Gabriel's walk. Legs are so far apart.
Oh my god, I need that hat.
It's so tiny.
Yeah, Cena, you got the idea. Give me this hat. Hell fucking yeah.
It changed color, what?
Yeah, what the fuck? Why is it white now?
Oh, it's a Santa hat.
Yeah. Why is it white, though? What is this?
It's a white Santa hat.
This is a golf club.
Sweet.
Justin, fucking Gabriel, you're an asshole. What's this? Open this. Open this, please. What is this? This is... I'm Batman.
Batman with the Santa hat on.
I don't know what this
Hell,
is.
You'll never know.
Oh,
who
those
you
are. I think those are nunchucks. Yeah. Where's Jinder?
Judge Jinder.
He's not over here. Can you kick that open? Oh, you definitely won't see me now. Got some glasses.
Just put everything on.
That's usually the plan. All right. Just a guy trying to file some files.
File some files.
Nothing to worry about here. especially you, Justin Gabriel, you piece
Sorry,
of shit.
Sorry, I can't see where you are.
God damn it. What the?
You can't see me.
There you go, fuck off.
That right. Spinny kick, what?
I know.
You did like two rotations in like half a second.
My hat! I still have my cool glasses. Ow.
My glasses.
Could you gentlemen please fuck off? Get my hat back. Ow. Oh, he missed. Oh, he didn't miss that one. Okay.
Everything is color to match your tights.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
Is that on purpose? That
might be funny.
No, you might be right, actually.
Cena's hat didn't change, though.
Oh, that's true. Maybe that's set for him though, because that's like a modded in item. I think the Santa hat was actually in the game. Ow. Fuck you. Fuck. Don't you put this. Hello, John Morrison. Just in time for this.
Isn't it Morrison? Is it?
It looks like Matt Hardy.
I thought it was Matt Hardy too, but I think it's Morrison. Is it Matt Hardy?
Maybe. Definitely looks like Morrison's tights.
Yeah.
It looks like Matt Hardy's face, though.
Same thing, just modded just, Matt Hardy yeah. out.
Oh. Oh my fucking god. Get away from me.
Flips everywhere.
Fuck. Where's Cena? Oh. There
he
is.
He got stuck.
Good.
I'm just watching the show. I like how they relentlessly beat the shit out of you for 15 seconds and then stop.
Enough with these fucking moonsaults. Go away. Jerk off. Alright. Now to focus on John Cena. I can probably kick his ass from out here. Hey Cena. Fuck you!
If you can pin him in the crowd, bonus points.
Cena, if you keep backing up, I can't fucking hit you. Cena, I can't beat you like this.
Oh, you pushed him away too far.
Well, I couldn't. What else was I gonna do?
Last time you grappled him and you did a move and he went back in.
Yeah, but Punk kept walking forward.
That's true.
We'll figure it out. Hey, Cena, come here. Hey, Cena. Cena, look at me. Hey. Hey. Look at my chest.
Look at my ass.
Waving to the crowd. He's looking at me. Maybe if I get one of the CPU to come closer, maybe Cena will react to him. Hey, you. Hey.
Can you throw weapons over the barricade?
No. Fucking. Come on. Chase me. Chase me, chase me! Come on. Pussy!
My stamina's shit.
Come on. I can't even see Cena. Oh, there he is. Okay. I can't see him.
I see what you did there.
Fuck you. Come on. Come on. Follow me. Follow me. Alright, come on. Come on. I don't think I can. I don't know how to Irish whip, so. I also can't fucking see if he's following me. Stop backing up! There we go, Irish whip. Of fucking course that would happen.
That's incredible.
Why wouldn't that happen?
Did he just disappear? He just kept running and he's just gone.
He's here. Throw him into the crowd. Oh no! God! Wait, what? Okay. Alright, this kind of works.
We'll get in.
This is my favorite of it.
Alright.
Fucking God.
Oh!
We did it, boys.
Oh!
Good stuff. Oh, now you're are you stuck?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Did he just try to do a stunner?
Did he try to do a springboard stunner? Game
Brain Buster! Cover him! Ah! One! Two! Yeah! Who knows where Justin Gabriel went?
He's probably back in South Africa.
He ran all the way back.
Yay.
I knew I could get him out of that fucking crowd.
that image of Justin Gabriel continuously running.
This is a very gifable stream. Randy Orton time. And I'm guessing the match after this will be for the belt.
Oh, this is the semi-final.
Ah, okay.
So
oh, he's got the world title.
That forehead, though.
Fucking that. He has, like, it looks like he has a shaved head, but it's, like, hair. Like, he has really faded hair.
He's got an afro.
Ricochet
like
just returned to New Japan? Oh, really?
Oh, shit.
That's kind of crazy.
Yeah, I'm watching it now. He's challenging the winner of Kushida and Omega.
That's also a very not okay sign for Lucha Underground.
I hear voices in my head.
I thought tonight was just a Road 2 show.
It is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it is. That's why everyone's gonna be watching.
It's even if one of the ones that only has one camera.
Wow, that fucking belt. I can't wait to put that on.
That's a big fucking belt.
Maybe I shouldn't attack him.
That is legit biggest.
No,
is bigger
you need
than
to attack
head.
Him.
Alright, I'm gonna
do
attack
it.
Him. Oh no, it went away!
Oh, you took
I was about to do it just as soon as Orton sucks.
Just be careful, don't spear him, because I think he'll come off second best.
Can I attack him in the ring? I guess not. Fucking sweet, fans. Just put your signs up.
You can't see me.
Oh, he took it. Oh, he doesn't have his belt on. When the match starts.
Aww.
I fooled you. Ow, how he still hit me. I fooled you now. How do you feel? Now you probably feel stupid. What's this? Cool glasses. Oh, and headphones. He didn't. Oh, God, fuck it. Yes. Time to just run away.
Nice shades.
Oh god.
Has there been someone that's interfered in every single match?
I'm pretty sure Justin Gabriel has.
Gabriel.
He's fucking returned from South Africa to beat me up now.
I think Keith Slater has.
Oh yeah.
Can you just Irish whip him back into the crowd?
I probably could. You know what? Let's fucking do that.
Irish whip everyone. Except you just need him.
Oh. Fuck you. Orton, no. Now's not the time. Come here, Justin Gabriel. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, hit me with RKO! Fuck!
Out of nowhere!
Fuck.
It's over.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that was fucked up. No, get away. Goldust! You want some too? You want to get thrown into oblivion? Ow! What is that? Oh, that's a broom.
Send Goldust to South Africa too.
Come on. Give me some come in. No! God, I picked the legitimate worst fucking character in the game.
You mean you picked the best character?
I wish. I wish that's what. Yeah, you fucking sit there, Orton. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's what's gonna happen now. I'm gonna go fucking explore. No, Goldust. Goldust, that's it. That's it, Gold. I've had enough of you.
You're out.
Goldust. Goldust. Go up the rip. I don't know where you're gonna go, but just go there. Oh, he fell off of it. Of course he did.
Just send him back through the entrance.
I'm gonna try. Come on, Goldust, you pussy. Let's go. I'm gonna throw you through the fucking entranceway. Come on.
You missed your spot. Go back.
Yeah, get up here. Come here. Come here. Over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop. Oh my god, Orton just punched him in the head. Fuck it, they're not cooperating.
It doesn't move.
I can't beat him up, I'm just gonna get my ass kicked. Like every other match. What's this? Singapore cane? Let's throw that. I don't know what this fucking song is. What's this? This is. A pipe? Gonna lay down the pipe? Or that's a sword, I'm not sure.
That's a pipe.
What's this? What? This is. This could be anything. It's a cookie sheet, perhaps?
Is it a lid?
It's something. Alright, Goldust. Come get this work. How about I kick your fucking ass?
It's a Monopoly piece.
It's the hat.
If I could see Goldust, that'd be awesome. Oh, god.
He picked it up!
God damn it! Pick that up.
This is mine now.
Pick up the steps.
Spear to the stairs, fuck.
Fuck you. How do you do finishers, DK? Oh, I don't have any stamina, fuck. Yeah, fuck you, pussy. Let's get some stamina.
Oh, fuck.
Can you pick this up, please? Stop waving at Goldust and pick up the fucking. Pick it the. Thank you. I'll hit him. I don't see him though. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. This is miserable with this fucking camera. Slam! You fucking stay out there. You
can
watch
you
me.
Pin Goldust and win?
I wish. I think I have my finisher.
You need to press the finisher button.
I don't know what it is. Oh. I guess I don't have my finisher. I think I did, though. Of course I fucking missed. I've lost so much stamina that I'm not okay, there we go. Now I'm regaining it. Get away. Oh, I have a finisher now. Now to figure out what the button is for it. Oh, fucking, of course Orton grabs me out of it. Oh, he just suplexed me into the crowd.
Oh, fuck.
Now he's kicking my ass.
Oh, shit.
You're done for now.
You're done, son.
You're in his world now. That was a great suplex.
Oh, RKO in the crowd!
Out of nowhere in the crowd.
And he's kicking my ass some more.
Why doesn't he just pin you?
I don't. He doesn't know how. Oh, I'm blown up. Oh, God. God. I don't want to go further into the crowd, but I have no other option.
Go find Justin.
Gabriel, is this the way to South Africa?
Oh, here comes. He just.
What?
He got really confused. Mm. It's like, where's Waldo?
Wait, what?
Oh, God.
I think Orton got lost.
How do I get
back? Oh! Press slam! Cover!
Goldust is trying his best.
Fuck! Almost. Oh.
Poor Goldust.
Fuck him.
I feel no pity.
Come on, Orton, you big bitch. Bet you won't come out here. I just keep taunting. Hello! I legitimately lost Orton. Oh no, there he is, okay.
He was flashing in the crowd.
He was flashing?
Yeah, like he's.
Oh, I see
his textures are flashing.
I see what you're saying. Oh, what? How'd I miss him? Clothesline. Cover. One. Two. Fuck. No, get away. No. Uh oh. Ow. Get up, Jinder. Big slam. How did I not grab him? Oh my god, grab him. Big suplex, boys! There we go. Fuck you. Get some stamina up. By running away. Uh-oh. No! Yeah, fuck off. Raise the fucking roof, Jinder. Uh-oh. Fuck!
Oh shit! Come out of nowhere!
Just fell over.
Jinder bomb! Cover! One! Two! Yeah!
Yay.
That was the longest winding match I think I've ever seen. So much didn't happen in this match.
That was the most nothing match.
But who's the champ?
It was great, but you know.
The champion is John Morrison!
Wait, what?
He's been trying to stop me this whole time!
The leader of the Nexus.
Son of a bitch!
The true leader of the Nexus. Oh, wow, he looks really cool.
Who knew that John Morrison was actually Victor?
I've never seen someone so cool. Alright, this is our big moment, boys.
Jinder Mahal's gonna be champion.
Jinder. Jinder.
Jump him and take the belt.
Does I don't I didn't even see a belt in his picture, but I was too focused on his glasses. Come on, camera guy, give me some fucking... Come on!
Whee!
Look at those tight gender buns.
How fast do they expect you to move? The camera like lowered into his crutch.
Fuck you, John Morrison. He doesn't come out with the belt!
Aww.
What kind of champion are you?
No, listen, this is the Nexus!
That's it, I want those glasses. I don't care what I have to do. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, not the moonsault boy. Ow. If I could... Don't fucking pin me already, what the fuck? Suplex onto the stage, do it! Drop him!
He was pretty cool.
Boom! That's it. I want those glasses. Yeah! Fuck you. Where are you going?
That is the belt.
I have a tire.
This just surprises every match.
I wish the weapon selection was like this in the current game. That'd be sick.
Oh, just have shit. A random box. Give it a couple of months and it will be.
Yeah, right, really. Wish I had to do other moves. That'd be awesome. Oh! Get press slammed, you pussy! Thankfully, he keeps running back in the ring like an asshole. So I can get some stamina. Cover already! Fuck it! Oh my god, I thought I won!
Oh, near fall.
Ah.
False finishes everywhere.
Oh no, it's Justin Gabriel! With his crazy eyes. Oh, he's chasing me with his glasses now.
That has to be every single match now.
God damn it, Justin Gabriel. That's it, you're going back to South Africa.
He's got a lot of frequent flyer points.
Once I get my fucking vision back. Ow, oh, this is shit.
I can't see without your glasses.
Come on with this. Alright, yeah, fuck off, both of you. I'll run wherever I want. Hiya! I wonder, do Irish whips, like, actually work at all? Like, in the ring? Ah, fuck. There, yeah, you two fight. What? How'd they decide not to fight all of a sudden? Give me your feet. Get out of here. Get the f- Wait, what? Oh, I thought it would drop him to the floor. Ah, monkey flip. Get him, Justin Gabriel. Do it for me. We've been through so much. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Where am I going? Okay, I stopped. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Oh, just wave. Let's get some stamina up.
They have nothing left apart from fighting amongst themselves.
He's
in the front row seat now.
He's using my own tactics against me. You're right. Oh, he rebounds. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Let's try it again.
No, that looks fine to me.
Got him! Fuck you! Oh god.
He's just breathing heavily on him.
He poked me in the eye. Fuck you, how about that?
He'll do anything to keep that sunglasses championship.
The belt's in here.
I will press slam you all day, you pussy. You stay down. I'm not done getting stamina.
Need to somehow hit your finisher in this title match.
I have no idea how to do that.
Gotta be groggy, and then you gotta grapple him and hit a finisher button.
I don't know what the finisher button is.
Exactly.
Hey, I can't get out of this. Could you stop?
That is so slow.
Fucking stop!
Fucking Shame Man punches.
Ow! Here comes. Oh god, R-Truth and Sheamus!
Oh god!
Kick out! Kick out! Kick out! Kick out! Yeah! Oh god! Yeah! Fuck him up! Yeah! Fuck you!
What a shitty move.
Kick his fucking ass! fuck his shit up. Why is Jinder Tons just waving? Wow, they're kicking the shit out of him.
Justin Gabriel's nowhere to be found.
Come back to Africa. Gotcha! Side slam.
That's new.
Going to the top rope. Top rope! Ah! Got him!
Cover.
No, I'm so blown up. Glasses.
Ground him.
You're grounded.
I said you ground him.
Oh, I thought you said ground him.
And he just loses.
Let's see what else I got over here. Oh, fuck yeah!
Shit, what did you get? Let's find out. He's got the glasses on as well, that's perfect.
For fuck's sake.
Yeah, don't drop anything you're wearing right
fuck
now.
You. Oh god, he just knocked it off my head.
Oh, what is that?
It's the, like, the fucking Tatanka gimmick.
It's a headdress.
Buffalo. I just need to avoid him right now. Uh-oh. Oh! Dolph Ziggler!
That's a new one.
Oh god, he just dove off the stage!
Holy shit! Oh, diving over.
Yeah, get him!
There was no reason for that, Dolph.
Things are turning around for Jeter. What is this? Hell fucking yeah!
Oh my god. Oh my. You gotta put the headdress on there.
Right,
and get in the ring and wave. Get in the ring to wave to everyone.
I don't think I can wave with this in my hand.
Ziggler just got busted open.
It's okay. He's pinning Ziggler.
New champ. Super kicked the shit out of Ziggler. It looks like a massive dive.
All my sound just went away. I think the sound fucked up.
Uh-oh.
Dude, my look how much fucking bar he has, and look how much I don't have.
I think that's
so
fair
boned.
Respect.
I'm so boned.
But I'm you have go, all this stuff.
I'm gonna go fuck Justin Gabriel up.
Oh, he came back, did he?
Fuck you.
There he is.
Fuck you.
Where's Shanks? Oh, there he is.
Fuck you. Oh god, please fuck off. I like that I can just run.
Well, Dolph's beating the shit out of Morrison, so you could probably.
Oh, there's.
Win.
I got sound again. Ow. Ow, god! Don't you fucking knock my tutu off.
You're right in the swan.
Hit you with my glasses, you pussy. You're lucky I like them, I put them back on. But fuck you. Uh-oh. Fuck that. Let's get a chair. You want some, Seamus? Yeah, you better back away. Fuck you! Alright. Come on, Morrison. I'm ready for you.
Time to finish this.
Let's go. I don't know what just happened there.
They were waiting to go back to South Africa. Ziggler hit a jawbreaker on Morrison and knocked everyone over.
Oh, you busted his knee open.
Oh. Fuck.
Fuck you.
I think the only
fuck
way
you.
To end this match is to hit him with the swan, then put it on, then pin him.
I don't think I can drop it.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do that.
just thrust at his head with it.
Suplex! I don't know what my finisher is. Oh, it's not flashing anymore anyway. Come on, get some stamina, Jinder. Fuck you. What? How'd that... What? What just happened? You cheater. Ow. I think I was pushing my luck.
Did he just step on your neck?
I think so. Oh, pimp slap! Cover him! Ah. One! Two! Three!
Yeah, new champ.
Yeah!
That was the new best whatever way it is to win. New sunglasses.
Get fucking slapped in your mouth. Jinder! He wins! We did it, guys!
I approve.
That's fantastic.
he's happy too, damn.
Congratulations. Congratulations, E.
Consaturation. We did it, guys. After all of that, will it show that Jinder's the champ if I go to that?
I think you can now safely say you made the right choice.
Oh no, it just resets it, okay. Jinder Mahal, you're a WWE champion. I think I'm done with that.
But this...
I think I am. Maybe we'll come back to it. Maybe we'll go for another title some other time.
Featuring the Nexus.
Good job, Jinder. You did it. I don't know what any of those words said. Hell yeah.